have extended frame by 1.5 inches. Here's the rear axle. Tight tether. Right, ready? Piece of aluminum tube with the perfect diameter to fit over the tube frame. So, zip zip, extend, away you go. That just seemed true. This is upside down on the bench, and she sits 4 square. I'm quite pleased with that. Next we'll be making a longer pickup bed, which is not a major problem. Flat surface, steel ruler, travert. And fabricate box. And Bob's junk goes away. Okay, there's your bag.